Hi, Matt Williams, Techno Evangelist here. Last night, a question came in about my FileHub video. YouTube user Y Lamort asked if it was possible to open a RAW file from your SD card into Lightroom using the FileHub. And closer to a week ago, Martin Silva mentioned that an Amazon review said that RAW files weren't even supported. I thought I knew the answer, and it was a simple no, but I was wrong. I played around with it and saw that support for workflows like this are completely supported, and it works really well. If you like videos like this, consider hitting that subscribe button below. And if you have any experience with the device, share them with everyone in the comment section. So let's get to the iPad and check it out. Now, I have a 2017 iPad Pro, but this is going to work on any iOS device. I'm going to assume that there's a similar workflow for Android devices as well, but I have no experience there. Now, I've connected my iPad's Wi-Fi to the RAVPower FileHub and plugged in an SD card to the FileHub. Now, I'll open up the FileHub app on my iPad. So my goal here is to take a RAW file on the SD card and open it in Lightroom on the iPad. First, I'm going to open up the Photos section. Now, I've already set the DLNA option to look at the root of my SD card. So that's where the Photos, Videos, and Music options are looking. Well, that and all subdirectories. For more about setting up that DLNA option, see the video linked to above. Unfortunately, my RAW files aren't showing up. If I go back and open videos, I can list the video files, but when I play one, it's pretty choppy. Now, that's a video I took at DevOps Days Toronto earlier in the year to compare it to a show I help run at DevOps Days Boston. The reason why it's choppy is that I tend to do a pretty high bandwidth on my videos, and they aren't intended to stream yet. Most videos that you actually want to watch will perform better. But I want to open a RAW file in Lightroom. So let's go to File Management. Navigate to the folder with your RAW files and click one. You get an error, and I haven't seen a way to set up an application to open these. But if you click and hold, you'll select the image. Now click on Share and you get the standard share sheet. Assuming you have Lightroom installed, you'll be able to click the icon to open in Lightroom, but notice that I can also open it in Affinity Photo, Pixelmator, Concepts, and lots of other places. But Y Lamort asked about Lightroom, so let's go there. Now I can make all the changes I want. When it comes to save the file, I can choose to export this to the camera roll on my iPad, or if I decide to open it, I can save it back to the SD card. Now the language here is a bit confusing, but open basically means open the file in another app and do whatever you do in that app with a new file. And that's how to open RAW files stored on your SD card and work with them on your iPad. If you find this video helpful, consider subscribing to the channel right here. And if you have any other questions, let me know in the comments down there. As you can see, I've been making some of those questions into videos. And check out some of these other videos that I think you might also find interesting. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.